John and Arthur. You ready?
Well, give me a minute.
Coffee?
Sure.
There you go.
So, what's your plan?
Well, we'll see if we can track him, but we might need to lay bait to draw him out. Bears like fish, obviously, but they also have a sweet tooth. A lot of fellas bait, then shoot from the trees, but I prefer to hunt on the ground. More dangerous. But we'll have a much better chance of getting a good shot in. And if he bolts, we can start right off after him. Can you mix up this bait for me while I finish packing this up? Fish, berries. I'll tie it up in that rag when you're done.
I hope you know what you're talking about.
I grew up in the mountains, Arthur. I was virtually weaned on bear meat. How you getting on with that bait?
Also, kann ich hier nicht aufstehen? Hallo. Ich will aber nicht das Crafting-Menü angucken. Ach so, doch, ich muss ja diesen... Ja, 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 okay. Dann machen wir das doch mal.
Okay, I think I got this done.
Good. Pack up and we'll get going.
Halte Escape gedrückt, um dein Lager abzubrechen. Ich will aber weggehen. Achso, mich gedrückt halten. Ah, okay.
Okay, let's go.
Hallo, du fährst was nicht so schönes wie mein ursprüngliches.
Easy.
Okay. Oh, scheiße. Ich wollte... Hallo. Was habe ich denn jetzt gemacht? Pferd? Was habe ich denn jetzt gedrückt? Es tut mir leid, mein Süßer. Ich nenne dich auch nie wieder nicht so schön wie mein anderes. Ich kann ihn nicht beruhigen. Warum kann ich dich nicht beruhigen? Entschuldigung. Entschuldigung. Worauf habe ich denn gedrückt? Hä? Ich will dich eigentlich streicheln, aber das kann ich jetzt nicht. So eine Scheiße. Du willst mir sagen, dass das scheiße von mir war. Ja, ich verstehe schon. Komm mal mit. Oh, das war... Hallo? Was machst du denn? Das war keine Absicht. Ich weiß noch nicht mal, welche Taste ich gedrückt habe. Oh, es ist ein Mist, ey. Komm, bisschen. Wieso kann ich dich denn nicht streicheln? Moment, stopp. Ah. Geh.
There, girl.
Entschuldige. Wieso Mädchen? Ich wollte dir eigentlich was zu essen geben, aber ich weiß nicht, vielleicht bin ich auf F gekommen oder so. Entschuldige bitte, mein Süßer. Entschuldige. Ich habe absolut keine Ahnung, was ich da jetzt aus Versehen gedrückt habe. Mal eben gucken. Das ist jetzt... Das ist doch die... Doppelläufige Flinte. Nachladezeit, Genauigkeit, Zustand. Okay, also Schaden etwas über 2. Reichweite ist gleich. Ne, dann auf jeden Fall die erste.
We'll try our luck down by the water. That's where I saw him last.
Okay.
How's that horse treating you?
So far, so good.
You know... I was in this area with Bessie years ago.
Really? I didn't know that. I imagine you still miss her.
Every day.
Did you two ever think about getting out of the light?
We did briefly. You don't remember? Guess you were still young. Didn't last long. I drifted back into it. She understood. She knew what I was.
I remember you not being around for a while, but well, things were looser back then.
Truth is, there's never really any getting out. And staying in, it's hard. You know that. But Bessie and I made it work. Why? You thinking about getting out?
Me? No, of course not.
Listen, if Dutch's grand plans work, and we can make enough money to go someplace new, really new, maybe we can all have a new start. Anyway, for now, let's try and chase ourselves a bear, shall we?
Nee. Was soll man mit einem Bären?
Let's look by the water here, see if he's been fishing again recently. Look for tracks, dung, bones, any sign of him.
Kot wie das da? Drücke in der Mitte um Adlerauge. Achso, das ist das Adlerauge, okay. Die Spurenlesung. Ah, da ist was. Hallo.
Well, there's some paw marks here, Hosea. They sure look big enough.
Good. Let's hope it's him. Can you tell which way he went?
This way. Tracks go into those trees.
Hä? Hallo? Ja, wenn das der Hinweis ist, darf ich dann auch mal was machen? Ach, ich riech so. Das war gar nicht der Stein, wo das war. Okay. Ah, dann verstehe ich das.
Wait a minute. Something on the ground here.
What is it?
Wo ist es hin? Ich habe da doch gerade was flackern gesehen hier. Ach, das ist jetzt auf einmal auf der Seite, okay. Also das ist schon ein bisschen komisch gemacht, muss ich sagen.
Half eaten fish here. Must have been left by our friend, I reckon.
Come on, see if there's anything else.
Das geht so irrsinnig langsam.
Something else on the ground, just here. There's shit here. Watch your step.
Looks real fresh. Reckon he's got to be close.
Let's keep going. Looks like the trail ends here. We lost him?
For now. A little optimism, Arthur.
Well, what do you think?
I think we split up and each look.
Either that or we could place bait here.
That could work. Which do you think?
Ich würde sagen, Köder benutzen, Arthur? Oder? Ich will nicht aufteilen. Come on.
Let's bait here.
Fine by me. Let's leave the bag over there. By those boulders up ahead, looks like a good spot for it.
Das will ich aber gar nicht. Ja, nimm noch einen kleineren Stein. Also Felsen.
Big scar down his face. Hey, did that bait look okay to you?
I think so. You're the expert.
Ready with your gun there?
I'm good. You okay? You seem nervous.
So do you. I'm fine.
Ja, dann hoffen wir doch mal, dass er nicht kommt, ne? Take a look at that bait.
Sure.
Come on.
We only just said it, Jose.
I know, but we need to do this right. Got your knife? Shit.
Oh, Scheiße. Easy.
No, it's too close.
Wie war das jetzt? Rechts?
Over here, Arthur.
Wo ist er denn? Hallo? Da.
You're fine, old man.
Of course I'm fine. It's nothing. Nothing at all.
Thank you. I think. That was fun.
You know what, Arthur Morgan? I'm a little old and beaten up to be after the biggest game. You can have this.
What is it?
It's a map. A man in a bar gave it to me. Well, I stole it from him, but that's another story. He said it told him where to find some real big animals.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure. You saved my life, Arthur. I think I'm going back to camp to lick my wounds. You coming or you gonna track that monster? Well?
Alleine? Bist du bescheuert?
You coming or not?
I'm coming with you.
Let's get going then.
Achso, muss ja einer auf dich aufpassen, ne?
Let's see if Dutch gives us any crap about disappearing like that. I don't need another
hole.
We ought to be out there making money speech.
We were just out scoping a lead. He doesn't need to know it was a big furry one.
Relax.
Well, thanks, Arthur. I probably owe you one.
Don't worry about it.
I need to head out to Emerald Ranch.
Prince? Hallo.
See you later.
Hello.
Tritt ab mit gesenktem Haupt, okay?